I was living under the Skyway Bridge for almost a year.
Each and every day, 21 service members decide that they will take their own life. That's a suicide each and every 65 minutes.
We were a small team, 18 men. We weren't company size. We were working with special forces. Out of those 18, one is still married. Three have taken their own life. Everyone is out. Two are in jail.
I couldn't sleep at night. There was many nights that I would be up till, 5, 6, 7 o'clock in the morning and then falling asleep, throughout the next day. I went in and out of rehab 5 or 6 times.
If it hadn't been for Building Homes stepping in when they did, I honestly don't even know if I would be here today.
Without you guys, I would have been the next one.
Even if you're blinded or lost your limbs and your legs, the VA might give you a rent voucher, but no handicapped accessible permanent housing. Well, that's where the business world and the private sector step up.
Thank you to our veterans. That's why we're here tonight. Thank you to their families, to the Building Homes for Heroes. I'm honored, I'm humbled. I'm a veteran, but I'm also in it with you guys. And I've been lucky enough to kind of pick up a torch from a couple of folks from our organization.
We take these folks that have served our country, and many have given in incredible ways and given of life and limb, and to then take them and take some of these burdens off of them. Giving them a mortgage-free home is life-changing for people.
Know that you're part of something very special, very beautiful. In honor of all those who served and sacrificed in 9/11, all those who served in our military and sacrificed so much, and those we continue to help and hope to help ahead. Know that you're now part of that story, that journey. Something special, something meaningful.
Something with it.